Wembley. Round and round they went, top track cyclists from all over the world. The 6 days score race, this was the third event to be held in Britain, is capturing an ever-increasing number of fans each year. This type of racing is known as the jam by its enthusiasts. For them, the thrill is to see the silk-jerseyed figures of the six-day men hurtling round the steeply banked road to nowhere in quest of a vital lap gain. There's big money to be won. It's reckoned that Britain is quickly catching the six-day fever.